Hello, I'm Cristina State. And together with my colleagues from the Bucharest University of Economic Studies, we have undertaken a research with the name Improving Students' Professional Communication Abilities. Is that a part of career success? We will start this presentation with few reasons for choosing the topic. First of and maybe the most important is that communication is the essence of interpersonal relationships, as we are all aware of that. The outcomes for all of our activities we carry out every day depend on how well we communicate. What we found out, and maybe in our country is more relevant than in other countries, is that universities do not ensure minimum training to the future graduates. And also the fact that career success is decisively conditioned for each and every one of us by the need to display our communication skills. What communication means? Nowadays, the biggest problem of both students and adults is communication. The biggest communication problem is that we usually do not listen to understand the other, but to reply, to find an answer to what he is saying. Communication is the process of understanding and sharing meaning. This is a definition given by Pearson at Nelson. Regarding our research, it was conducted between May 2nd and 13 this year. For this reason, we made a questionnaire using the tools available at the link inserted here. As sampling method, we used the snowball method. The volume of the sample is 195 people. Target group is Romanian citizens, graduates of a higher education institution. The analysis process we used is made of descriptive statistics, analysis of response frequency, multiple response analysis, interquartile calculations. The main hypotheses of our research are as it follows. First, the hypothesis, the lack of advanced interpersonal communication skills adversely affects the professional career of higher education graduates. Second one, it refers to the fact that universities tend to neglect the development of the future graduates' communication skills. And third one, says that higher education graduates tend to neglect the development of their communication skills during their studies. The results of our research suggested that mentioned that there are 78 men and 170 women respondents. They have the age between 20 and 60. They are working in private sectors as entrepreneurs or in economic fields. More than half graduates in the academic years 2016-2017. A number of 132 respondents give maximum importance to communication skills, and I think this is very important to mention. So these graduates even consider communication skills to be of maximum importance. Most of the respondents consider they acquire the communication skills which are essential for their professional activity from university. The second most important category of respondents includes people who consider themselves to be self-educated. Only a bit over 40%, 14% believe communication is not necessarily useful, neither useless or a loss of time. 82 of the respondents had encountered the notion studies as part of this discipline every day, both in their professional and personal life. And 154 people gave an essential, very high, quite high or high importance to the mentioned disciplines. Most of these respondents consider that studying communication is very important in case one has to deal with difficult situations in life. I mean, of course, having the proper communication skills, it helps a lot. Only one study participant considers that money is what matters, not being able to communicate. And I'm sure that, of course, there are many people who consider that, but they were not respondents here at this study. 155 respondents, decisive, very important or important, said it's one of these three in order to solve potentially conflicting situations. So communication is quite relevant for them. 10 participants said that communication skills are a waste of time and can't see the importance of it. 86 people consider that communication abilities are generated by our hard skills and certified by proven soft skills. And only 15.4% think that these abilities are related to intuition or willpower. In the part of discussions, what we found out regarding the hypothesis we tested is the fact that the first one, the lack of advanced interpersonal communication skills adversely affect the professional career of higher education graduates. So this is valid. For the null hypothesis, there are no significant differences between the responses selected by the respondents, and the respondents show an equal preference for the same response variant. The alternative hypothesis is one of the response variants prevail in the respondents' preference, which takes us to the fact that the lack of performant communication abilities has a negative impact on the higher education graduate's professional career. For the second hypothesis, universities tend to neglect the development of the future graduates' communication skills. We've discovered that universities do not give the due attention to developing their future graduates' communication skills. As a result, universities' economic profile or another profile do not give attention. So no matter the field, they do not give proper attention to the development of these skills of their graduates. The third hypothesis, which said that higher education graduates tend to neglect the development of their communication skills during their studies. The new hypothesis, there are no significant differences among the response options selected by the respondents, and the respondents have an equal preference for the same response variant. And the alternative hypothesis is one of the response variants prevail in the respondents' preferences. The result said that during their studies, higher education graduates give a relatively high importance to developing their communication skills. As conclusions, first conclusion is that university graduates do not yet have the level of expertise in this field of communication skills. The university curriculum should be updated because time changes, life changes, and we as people also. Universities do not give attention to the acquisition, practice, and development of the future graduates in interpersonal communication skills. And this is it. Thank you very much for your attention, and I hope this work paper was very interesting for you.